Friday's opening night in the Pac-12. I think everybody's a little pumped up. SC and UCLA is an important match.
But the velocity on that kill was just way too much to handle.
UCLA's back row is impenetrable right now. I think she likes that better than a kill.
What a performance from UCLA.
26-25. UCLA needs one to end the evening. Bump set, cross court, Karstalo, down the line winner. And UCLA sweeps USC.